age of 19, I was a Muslim only because my father was a Muslim. After the age of 19, when I started studying about comparative religion, now I'm a Muslim by choice. And believe me, if you can point out any other religion to me better than Islam, I'm ready to accept that religion today. Today.
Sir, I'm endorsing the religion of humanity.
You're talking about humanity. Who wrote this religion, humanity? Mahatma Gandhi? Who wrote it? You know, a Muslim cannot be a good Muslim unless he's a good human being.
That every religion says.
Every religion doesn't say that. I'm sorry to say that. You have not studied the other religion. I can give a talk. I can give you quotation from the Vedas, quotation from Hindu scriptures, quotation from the Bible, which goes against humanity. I'm not here to criticize the religion. If you have not studied any religion, please don't say anything which you have no knowledge of.